Hello, High Levelers. Freya Daniel here, and what I'm going to do in this video is attempt to help out people out there right now who is on YouTube looking up high-level tutorials, things like that, which is why I created this video, because I want to help you understand how to best get prepared to use high-level before you actually sign up for the high-level platform. Now, my name is Rayo Daniel. I'm an affiliate of high-level, so if you're looking to sign up, I do have a 30-day free trial link in the description, but before you even do anything, whether it be me or anybody else you sign up under, before you start that 30-day clock on your trial, what I'd like for you to do is understand the GoHighLevel platform a little bit better. Now, whether you have no tech experience or you're rather techy, it doesn't really matter. HighLevel really is a huge platform with hundreds and hundreds of features that if you're coming into this and you don't know HighLevel, you couldn't possibly understand everything that's in here, nor could you be expected to understand and learn everything in here. So rather than trying to learn everything, why don't you learn some of the key components that people have used HighLevel for in order to start businesses, solve business problems, and start making money. And then what you can do afterwards is when you get to that particular point, now you can start extending that service plan, that the services that you offer, to maybe include other things inside of high-level. So hopefully that makes sense. And what I want to do in this video is not just go into high-level and just start showing you all these features. That's not what I want to do because I don't want to blow your mind on this one. I don't want to just completely have you mind-numb here. What I'd like to do is at least offer you an opportunity to learn from a course that I've already created. Now, I'm not looking to try to sell you anything. If you've seen my videos, my YouTube channels, I give a lot of stuff away for free. And my goal is just to simply help you achieve not necessarily 100% business model, but try to get you 50, 60, 70, maybe even 80% of the way there on a business model just to help speed the process up. Now, again, I just ask that if you do sign up for high level or you're looking to sign up for some of the other things like AI employee feature, that you just remember me, remember Rayo Daniel, and sign up using my link or sign up using my affiliate code, Rayo Daniel, because then at least I'll get credit and then I'll get benefit for providing training to you. So first thing I want to do is show you how to access some of these resources and what some of the resources are for free that you have. So again, all of the affiliates that kind of that sign up for strategy calls from me, because I do offer that or did, where people can have a conversation with me and then we can sit back and have a conversation. I just had one earlier today with an affiliate, which kind of motivated me to create this video for you. Was just, if you're going to start using high level, don't start without having at least some kind of plan on what you're looking to do. That way you can spend the entire 30-day period focused on exactly what you want to do instead of trying to learn what it is that you want to do, because you can learn what it is that you want to do, hopefully in maybe a week or two before you actually sign up. But this right here just gives you a better overall chance of success and gives you more days on the free trial in order to get customers before that first bill comes due. Now, I'm trying to be realistic here. I understand that high-level platform costs money. But again, at even the lowest starter plan at $97 is a great price point to completely start a business. Now, me personally, I would always recommend going up to Agency Pro as soon as you can. I've always been an advocate of that, not because it's the most expensive, because it's the easiest and most profitable and most automated plan that high-level has. Of course, why would they not want to make their best plan the most expensive? But again, I'll let you go through some of the training before I kind of start going in and blowing your mind, but let's hop in and take a look at a few of the resources that I want to offer to you. So right now, this is my, this is an account inside of high-level that I have. And right now, again, if you take a look here, you see there's all kinds of things inside of this menu option. I'm not going to sit back and go over conversations, calendars, marketing, automations, memberships, and courses. That's just going to completely blow your mind. I don't want you to start there. What I want you to do is just start with my free training course. So my free training course, you can access at sasjumpstart.rayodaniel.com. So once you do that, you just simply get to this screen here, click here and you log in, just give me your basic information. And then my automations will fire because again, I use high level for this. And then right now, what you'll do is you'll get access to my community course. So right now, this is my community. If I back up a little bit and go back to the home screen here, this is a community built inside of high level. It's also available using the new gocollab.com website. You can also find it there, but it's just called SAS Jumpstart. That's what I call my group. Now, this is a community you can join. Feel free to come in and ask questions about as you're going through the training, what's involved with that. But here's what I really want you to get out of this. If you come into the training, which again, once you sign up using that form, you'll automatically get access to this link. You'll get a link directly to the site. You'll have to set up a password, but as soon as you do, you'll get access to this group. And then you can click on the learning tab right here. So once you click on the learning tab, all of these modules are completely free for you to sit back and learn. Again, I don't charge you for anything. I'm sorry. I don't want to lie to you, but yes, there is one thing. If you're interested in doing cold email later on, there is something in here that I put that I do sell, a cold email outreach snapshot. But again, I don't want to sit back and say that everything in here is free, because I do have something in here if people are interested, because I like to sell things as well. I need to make a living as well. But the biggest thing right here is the SaaS business models right here. This is the thing that I want you to do first. Okay. So when you open this up, this right here is going to be a free course that you offer. It's going to have an introduction. It's going to go over what is SaaS in case you really are from the very beginning. It's going to go over the high level plans and pricing to find out which one is going to be best for you. I do have a Zoom strategy call link if you have any questions there, or you can just simply email me. But here's the SaaS business models. Right now, how do you prospect? You know, how do you find potential clients? How do you use Google Maps to do that? And I show you how to do all that here in the free course. I show you how to build and sell websites inside of Highlevel. So another one is using the website chat widget. How do you do that? How do you use reputation management? How can you sell that? Now, again, these are not like individual features inside of Highlevel. Some of them are more packages that you have to put together to solve a business problem. Like for instance, reputation management. How many businesses out there? There are people out there that just in the GoHighLevel world that just do reputation management. And it's a great introduction to a business because, hey, you walk up to a business owner, I can help you get more Google reviews and consistently every single month using an automated system platform. I can automate the sending requests, the follow-ups, as well as the replies on Google. Would you be interested if I can get you 20, 50, or even 100 more Google reviews every month based upon the volume of your business? So that right there is a simple solution that can at least start you out, get you a couple of clients, and start making money so that the client's money that you're making will pay for the GoHighLevel platform before that you get to the end of your 30-day trial. So these are all the things that I want you to understand and learn first. And some of these are a couple of hours. I know the website one, you know, this one might be an hour and a half. This one might be, the second part might be an hour. Some of these are extensive, but I wanted to help you understand how you build things, how you end up selling websites to people, who would need them, things like that. So I can at least get your mind right around the high level features and why small businesses would need them. Okay. Now I can go into some of the more obscure features of Highlevel. I could go over invoicing and things like that, but realistically, that's something that would be an extra benefit later. That wouldn't be something that you would probably go right into a company trying to sell them billing and invoicing using a platform like Highlevel. It's an add-on that they can use if they want to, for example. But here I just teach you the 9 basic things. Missed call text back, and this goes back to feature that, you know, if you try to call a company and they can't respond, then the software will automatically open up a text conversation to make sure you don't lose the customer. Social media management. For those people that want to do social media management, that's another service that you could possibly start with Highlevel because it has a complete, fully featured a tool called the social media planner where you can do that. And if all you want to do is social media management, you can use Highlevel to do that. And I know social media management is at least a $297 to $497 a month service, especially if you're creating the content, which by the way, if you're looking to create content using AI, Highlevel already has content and image creation and AI built into the platform. So you can use that automatically. Again, you could sell local SEO if you're more of an SEO type person, WordPress websites if you want to have a little bit more scalable. And then I just added my final module, AI. All the things about AI that you can sell inside of Highlevel, you can build an AI agency if you want to. So some of these other ones are just some basic business knowledge. If you're not quite sure what some of these things are, this is just to help you get updated. So as you talk to people about business, you're going to have to understand business terms and business lingo to make sure that you can keep up. Because I remember when I first started tech, nothing made me feel more silly than just having a conversation where I had to ask, I'm sorry, what was that? What was that acronym again? Or what was that term? And then you had to learn all that before you can really have a conversation with somebody using their own lingo inside of their business. So right now I also have some other basic account stuff set up, but this is a free course that I'm offering you. I would recommend doing this type of free course, taking about a week, go through the course. Again, you probably have to spend at least an hour or two every night on it to go through it. Otherwise it might take you a little bit longer, but this right here would give you a really great foundation for what Highlevel is and some of the basic services that you can hop in and start selling right away. Now, whenever that happens, whenever you do sit back and get through the course, there are some other benefits that I offer. Number one, this right here. Now, I know if you're just familiar with just learning about Highlevel, you may not be familiar with snapshots. Well, snapshots are pretty cool, but let's just say they're a way to package a business and automatically deploy a lot of features like putting a website or workflow automations or things like that directly into account without having to rebuild them every time. Right now, I have, I'm not sure how many I have in here. I keep adding to it. 1, 2, 3, 6. I have 6 snapshots in here. So if you're looking to sell reputation management, I have a lot of objects in here from funnels, from forms, surveys, automations and things like that can help you get 60, 70, 80% of the way there in your business model to help speed you along that process. So that's why I built these snapshots for. And if you're looking to target some of these other industries like HVAC, auto detailing, and even like landscaping or a real estate agent, you have funnels, snapshots, automations, pipelines, and things like that that are built specifically for those industries that I've created just to help you out. And the thing about it is that they may not be 100% perfect, but they're good enough to get started, make some small adjustments. And again, rather than starting at zero, you'll start at 60% at least and get that much further, that much faster. So hopefully that makes sense. Now, finally, on top of all of this stuff, once you get beyond learning, understand what high level is, wanting to actually get started, get your account set up, because there is going to be a ramp up time. I mean, there is. You just can't join high level and just, you know, automatically have a business in the box. You're going to have to build it. You're going to have to build it based upon the services that you offer, things like that, based upon your pricing models, and even based upon the plan that you choose inside of high level. All of those are considerations when it comes to building your high level platform, because if you have the starter plan, then you don't have some options like you do in the Agency Pro, where the Agency Pro, you have more options to configure, but you also have a greater level of automation in your inside of your business. So one would be easier, the other one might take a little bit more time. Either way, I've created this free course called a 30-day action plan. The 30-day action plan, the whole purpose of this is just to start you from when you sign up using my link, you get 30 days. So starting from day one, what are the first things that you need to do? How do you need to start getting your agency set up, to get your business set up, to start getting all of your other services, choose what services you want, create an onboarding checklist, start testing some things. How do you do all of that? And in what order do you do them in? Now, that can be daunting. This is where a lot of my affiliates get lost. They sign up, but they don't have a checklist. They don't have a, okay, day one, day two, day three, day four, let me get this. But at the same time, you can't be spending 5, 6, 8, 10 hours a day just mind-numbingly inside of high level. You're just going to start drooling because your brain is going to go dead. So right now, what I've done with this course is try to break it up over 30 days to sit back and have each day probably somewhere between 1 to 3 hours worth of work to get it. Now, if you can't put in 1 to 3 hours, even after hours, if you're working a 9 to 5, then I'm sorry, you're going to have to put in some time. But I've got this for about 1 to 3 hours per day. If you can dedicate that, then once you get started, it's free. Just all my affiliates get this whenever they sign up. It's a 30-day action plan. You log in and you get week one, week two training. What do you do? Here's how you start getting your agency account up, finishing your agency account. How do you start building your funnels? How do you start building your sales processes? All of these things. And then more importantly, what questions should you be asking yourself during this in order to make the right decisions? So these are all free resources that I want to be able to give you inside of high level, rather than just jumping into high level right off the bat, start going in and start clicking on things and really not knowing what you're doing or even why you're doing them. And then you can actually do more harm than good by going in and changing settings that you didn't even know you changed. So anyway, this is what I would recommend from a high level tutorial. If you're looking to get started here, you can still watch a bunch of YouTube videos. Hopefully you're watching the videos on my channel. I do have a lot of them. I consider myself one of the better teachers on YouTube. Of course, I'm a little bit jaded because it's me, but I get that a lot from people that I try to take complicated problems and break them down and make them simpler and then put them in and show you more examples inside of my videos about how things work. And more importantly, inside of the videos that you'll watch, how to have ideas, the questions I ask you to start thinking about how you can start utilizing it in the business model that you're thinking about starting. So hopefully this all makes sense. Hopefully you've learned a few things. I hope the video was useful, but if you did find it useful, click on the like button. Come on, click on the, leave me a comment. If you have any comments or questions regarding this, I do get back to everybody. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, click the subscribe link. Remember, the access to my free course link, as well as my 30-day high level affiliate link is below for you to sign up. If you're interested, take my free courses. Please join my community. Learn everything I have. Take what I have to give you. I'm giving it. And I'm not asking anything in return, except when you get to that particular point, just please remember me when you sign up for high level or you start upgrading to from where you're at to maybe Agency Pro. I get benefited. High level pays me for that. And that's how I continue to make a living and then also continue to grow this channel. Guys, thanks so much. I appreciate it. And you guys have a great day. Bye-bye.